Incoming information, an arrest in a hate crime beating at an Elk Grove bowling alley. KCRA3's Richard Sharp is live at the Sacramento County Jail. So, Richard, how did investigators catch this suspect?
Through a tip, Edie, surveillance video, and a witness. And that suspect, a 30-year-old Sacramento man, is being booked in the county jail as we speak. This all started back on June 5th in Elk Grove outside of Strike's bowling alley. The victim in this case, an openly gay man, 26-year-old Seth Parker, says he was coming out of the bowling alley when there was a verbal confrontation and someone attacked him, punched him in the face so hard it broke several bones in his face, caused multiple bruises and fractures. You can see there in the video, we interviewed him just after all of this happened. Well, police said after that, they got a tip, they reviewed some surveillance videotape, and they spoke with a witness, and they said 30-year-old Joel Oliveras is their man. Not only was he arrested on aggravated battery charges, but also a hate crime today. The victim, Parker, says he is relieved all of this is behind him, and he hopes this serves as a message.
In no means is it okay to violently hurt another person in normal circumstances, nor is it okay to do it under any kind of circumstance that has to do with someone's, you know, the color of their skin or their sexuality or anything like that.
Parker says the injuries were so serious, Parker has to undergo reconstructive surgery. Oliveras is being held on a $50,000 bail. Live at Sacramento County Jail, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 Night.